The sick air passengers have been taken off. They're being interviewed. We're going to be informed as to what to do if you become sick over the next couple of hours. After you're briefed on that, they're going to release you. It shouldn't be much longer.
They were just coming out of nowhere, just throwing up, sick, throwing up. They come in and, like, in every different aisle.
Really?
It was nasty.